Yeah, I'm Pawan Shah from ThoughtWorks. So what I'm trying to do is, I'm trying to build a service which calls multiple systems which hold unique profile data and club this into one profile object which can be utilized maybe by any other system which requires profile data. So what I was trying to understand was this asynchronous programming Node.js, how can I utilize this and call these various systems? So this was kind of an eye-opener for me. There were a lot of myths I had got result, and what I learned was CoffeeScript sucks. You should use JavaScript for asynchronous programming, not CoffeeScript. That was a big learning I had, due to which I had to do some major changes in my program. But yeah, now it's a bit easy now. At least I know how can I achieve this so-called integrated profile I'm trying to do.
Cool. Awesome.